Let's all give a round of applause for Mr. and Mrs. Shalaga one more time. They look great. I want to thank everyone for coming here and everyone who's made this possible. I know they really appreciate it. I've known John since I was in fourth grade. Some of my best memories are with this guy. Just hanging out, sleepovers, playing video games, making prank phone calls. But enough about last weekend. No, but I've really known him for the majority of my life, and he is like a brother to me. And I couldn't be more honored to be standing up here as your best man. We've been through a lot of good times, a lot of bad, and I'm right here, and that says a lot, and I love him. I really do. And as long as I've known Jonathan, I've known Lauren for almost as long. She's a kind, caring, beautiful woman, and I just couldn't be happier for my best friend. And there's a saying that goes, marriage isn't about finding someone you can live with, it's about finding someone you can't live without, and I think both my friends have truly found it. I just couldn't be happier. Thank you guys.